Well, hello there, shirlierox here. Welcome back to Tiberium Rim. So, we've got stuff to be doing. So, Amiga is smoking and relaxing. Let's have a little check on the mood on people. He's still not happy he's got the dead man's suit on. It's still not growing season at the moment, though. It is spring, but it's really cold. That's why we have got loads of cotton planted here. Hopefully the cotton is gonna grow nicely in here. It's 24 Celsius. So, nice and toasty. We've got some various meats outside. Some human meat as well. We need to get rid of that body. Hopefully you're going to attend to that. Is there any graves left? Yeah, there's a few left. Oh. You've gone to bed. Okay. Right. The body is... You're finally getting rid of that body, which is good. Okay. What are you busy doing now? Relaxing socially. Always relaxing socially. They don't do anything. Okay, Linda really is the only one that can go outside and haul that stuff, but you are our main chef at the moment. We have got a ridiculous amount of meals though, so I'm going to take you off that and put you on... You're really good at chefing now. I think that's why I like putting you as a chef. Maybe I should jiggle it around a little bit. Have somebody else do the hauling. Yeah, I think I'm going to. Right, so... Linda, it's time to disrobe. So, drop that. And now you are on restricted duties. So you're in the safe zone. So, who are we going to get to be our new hauler? Let me see. Chase, you're... but Chase is our tailor, but not really got a lot of tailoring at the moment. And Amiga is a better tailor, actually. Boris used to be our researcher, and then we've switched him over, so you're not a very good cook, you're 3. You are our warden, though. Let's bump that up to 1, actually. Yeah, Boris. Boris can do the business. So, actually, let's have a little look at... Are you fast at walking, though, Boris? Not particularly, but... I don't care. Get the outfit on. There you go. Get the outfit on. Now we are going to go to restrictions duties. And Boris can go wherever you want. And in fact, we are going to get him to move the... Oh, no. Don't eat the corpse. Move the corpse. Right. And there's loads of stuff you could be moving inside. So, Blake... let's get the medicine inside. And that shouldn't be stored in there either. That should be stored in the fridge. So storage, manufactured. No medicine. Right, Boris. You can, let's see. Get some more beer inside. Quite a lot of beer out there. Shells, outfits, Nutramine. Let's get that inside. That's quite valuable. Okay. He's off consuming a fine meal. Now, Boris is cleaning, which I don't want him to do. And we've got a mad visceroid. That's quite a way away. Let me have a little look. I should have my guns should still be active outside, so hopefully I'll take care of that. Let's active and inactive that, because you are current... Wait a minute. It's wandering. My power is weak there. I'm going to try and repair it. Okay, looks like Chase has got nothing to do at the moment, which is a bit of a shame. What about over here? Is it not? Can we not grow outside yet? Surely we can. Let's have a little look. No. Is that outside my restricted zone? No, it's not. too cold though. Bad seasonal temperature. Oh, this sucks. I was thinking of doing some more hydroponics, but I don't particularly want to. Oh, come on. You get out of my base. We're really struggling with anywhere to store stuff at the moment. We could do with another big storeroom. Just wondering where I can put it though. I've literally got no wood. I've got 75 wood. And I've hardly got any stone materials. I mean, we have got granite chunks there. We could make some more granite blocks, I guess. Not really gonna help matters. Chase. Right, let's get Chase busy. Let's get Chase crafting. So number one craft. Go team craft. Oh, it looks like we've got the visitors. Where's my turrets? There we go. Oh, it's down. Make some stone blocks here. Want these. Want to get rid of this. This isn't actually a dumping zone, I don't think. Get them all hauled. Okay, making delicious meals. Is that meat going to go off less than a day? Okay, Amiga's asleep still. I always think they're going to go for me. Are you going for... It says it's maddened. Right, I don't trust that. Move away. Move away from the Visceroid. Right, shoot it in the face. Oh, no. Right, get over here. Oh, what a shot! Okay, we've got another maddened Visceroid coming. Hopefully that's going to get taken down, and it has. Good. What? How many are angry? Go away, stop being angry. Mean creatures. Preparing grave. I can hear more of them coming again. Right, looks like we're finishing building the grave here. Okay, turbine's damaged as well. I think this is gradually damaging it. Okay. Nice. Sewing area. Oh, interesting. Looks like it may be time to grow outside then. Oh, and we've had a zap. Okay, let's put the fire out. Let's hopefully these are all on fire duty level one. What I don't like about electricity, this is why I miss having the fuse mod. Anyone else want to put these fires out? Anyone? You know, want to put your fire in your base out, or do you all just stand there? Right, let's get that one there on the muffalo. It's on my near my bench. Okay, that bit. Come on, put the fire out. Ooh, Chase is being... Chase, get out of the room. The room is super hot. Right, how hot's that room now? It is currently... Where's the temperature? 169 Celsius. Oh my giddy aunt, that is far too hot. Right, Chase. Right, you get out of that room as well. Hopefully that room's going to cool down a little bit. Okay, that's injured a few of us. That's not good. Now, I was looking before I started this video. I have got enough to actually build the new and funky Tiberium research bench now, because I've got the gold. I just need to collect the other raw resources. So we could build that. Now, from a floor point type of view. No, not that one. That one. Yeah, it's only quite tiny, that, actually, so I could actually stick that in here. I'm tempted to just put it in here. And there. Yeah, I'm going to build it. I want to build it. I want to see what we actually get with it. Okay, so you're researching. Quite happy with that. Chase is getting tended now. Oh, look at this. This is a trouble. Stuff getting... Look at that. Is that... Oh, it's rotting. I thought my meat was cooking then. Nice. Looks like Linda is making some fine meals. That'll go really well towards cheering people up. Right, you. I think Boris and Omega, I'm going to take them off growing duty. And Linda as well. Because there's plenty of other people that should be growing. Let's put growing as one, research as two. Want to get... Oh, why have I done that? The other way. Other way. Growing one, construction, yes, yes, yes. Who's not got growing then? Linda. You're a cook. I've only got two growers though. Really wish I had more growers. So basically, I want these can go anywhere. So there's no need for them to be eating. There's no need for them to be wasting the time with growing and stuff when there's loads of hauling to be getting on with. So in fact, Boris and Amiga, your number one thing, you should both be doing hauling level one. Okay. Then crafting. No, you're not doing crafting anymore. And you're not doing... Well, we'll have constructing as two for both of them. Okay. Ain't got time for no graves. Go and do some stuff. Oh, resting. Are you just, like, taking the mickey? Why are you just constantly sleeping? He's literally just got out of bed. Have I got him a daily schedule? I have. Why is he going to bed now? Okay, Chase is fully healed, which is good. Do you need a better bed or something? What sort of bed have you got? A shoddy bed. Now, interesting enough, it does say we do need a joy thing. Haven't we got, didn't we have joy, a joy thing down there? I'm pretty sure we did. I'm going to stick a horseshoe pin down. I'm pretty sure I've got one in amongst all the rubbish in my base. Okay, corn is now getting planted. Actually, trees. Trees is what I'd like to get preferential treatment with. Oh, that takes a long time to plant a tree. It's only 2 Celsius outside, though, so is that even growing? It's not even growing. Why are you teasing me as though you can plant trees? Are these even going to grow? Yeah. Still not growing. Right. Excellent. We're getting granite inside, so that's going to sort that out. Now, I would like Linda. Hopefully, I'm going to have space for it. I want to get rid of some of this meat. That meat is going to go off. So, if you can prioritize butchering. Okay. Get all that meat. Okay, bear meat, fox meat. A lot. Look at all the varieties of meat we've got. We've got a lot of visceroid meat, though. Okay, I think that's all the animals chopped up now. Go and eat your fine meal. And have a smoke. That's going to help matters immensely. Okay, they're all out planting the trees and stuff, which is good. Okay, now I would like you to go and get some steel. Fancy collecting some steel for me? As in, go and get some steel for me. Now, we've only got two batteries at the moment, so I do think it might be an idea if I do some more batteries. I was going to make these as medical beds as well. Yeah, let's do these as medical. Okay, now how's the growing going on in here? It is not, because we've got a power problem. That needs fixing there, so... Boris, oh come on. Are you seriously chasing after Boris? Yeah, you were. You're not now. Right, go and take that steel back to the base. Yeah, Omega's on a really bad night cycle here. Okay, let's prioritize working on the power conduit. There we go. Finally, we are growing again. You've literally been up for like 5 minutes, now you're going back to bed. Just no. Okay, how's this production going? It's not. Omega? Are you... What? What's wrong with you now? Asthma. And... Yeah, we're quite a shoddy colony at the moment. We do seem to have quite a lot of people injured. We're quite shoddy the fact that we've just got stuff just thrown everywhere. I'm not too sure if we can support another inhibitor, but I think an inhibitor is the only way we're going to actually expand the base properly. Because I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I've not decided what I'm going to do with all this yet. This is a problem. This is my weak Achilles heel. If enemies come, they are gonna shoot at this and I'm gonna be in trouble. I think the problems at the moment is getting steel. Got loads of steel over here though. Like literally 2,000 steel. One of these, how much does it cost for an inhibitor? It's only 80 steel. I think I might build me some more inhibitors. Get a few inhibitors built. Okay, is there anyone doing doctor's duty? Not really. Patricia, you should be trying to tend to Omega. Get that asthma sorted and then you can actually get out of bed. There we go. Right, stuff is getting moved now. Ooh. What's going on here? Chase is getting attacked. Right, Chase, if you can run away a little bit. Run away a little bit. There you go. Try and, there you go. I'm beginning to think I need a little bit of protection around the base up here. But, let's get rid of these. Let's hunt them. They need hunting and killing. Right, run over here. Ooh. Nice. Another little bit of hunting going on. Let's hunt them all. Come on. They're hunting their own, look. Well, eating their own. Oh, you're a good shot. Right, let's hunt that one. Come on, fire at it. Fire at it. Come on. Begin to think this heavy machine gun isn't the best thing. Totally inaccurate. Right. Got all sorts of hauling going on. Are you hauling the beer? No, you're drinking the beer. Right, if you could kindly... Please don't say the Visoroids are angry again. They are. Get inside. Actually, no. Can you shoot that from there? So you only get one shot with this, but they are a lot more accurate with it. Here we go. Come on, I believe you can't shoot round corners. Oh, are you just standing there? Yeah, go and do some stuff. What? A Visoroid has become tame. I've got a tame... Oh, if only I could hort train it. Right, let's train it then. I've got a pet Visoroid. I think I should really get Patricia back on the researching. Got the terrible hunter. Yeah, go on, haul that club inside. We really need it. Oh, we've got a blight. Crops have gone. I've not had a blight for so long. And then I just have one just there like that. Okay, someone is under attack again. Boris, and Boris is actually down. If you could help. Okay. Rescue Boris. Okay, so this is turning out to be a thoroughly entertaining episode. Lots and lots going wrong. Right, go and treat Boris. My little pet Visoroid there. Let's get an animal spot inside. You can sleep by the Tiberium radiator. Well, the Tiberium research thing there. Okay, who else needs a little bit of treatment? Chase, do you need treatment? No? No, you've got a bite. You've been healed, though. That's going to freak me out, seeing that running around the base. Okay, Boris is getting all the good stuff. Fine meal. So that cotton got to 71% grown before it decided to get blight. Which sucks. Now we need to replenish all of the growing areas again. And I need steel. I still need steel. I've not got any steel. Plenty of steel out there. Just getting to it. Okay. Let's speed this up a little bit. Run it for a few rounds on very fast. Now what is falling down? Oh, it's over all that over there. We need to haul all of that, to be honest. We need it all. Now who's the actual animal assigned to? Oh, it hasn't got a master at the moment. It's just sleep. It's just sleep in Boris's room. Because Boris is in the hospital. Now, how are all these animals doing? Well, these rotten animals doing. Linda needs to get busy chopping these up. I think we can't seem to cope with the amount of meat that we've got there. We do have a ridiculous amount. Right, what shall I get you doing? Alright, let's get some. No, we've got loads of beer outside. Not got a lot of steel. Get the steel hauled. Right, Omega, I'm waiting. I'm waiting for Boris to get out of bed. Boris is now healed. Oh, and Visceroid straight away is coming for Omega. So let us arm up and say, no, not today. Right, Boris, come and get some steel. We need 80 to build one inhibitor. Is that another Visceroid coming? Wondering. Oh no, that's our friendly one. That's okay. Right. And get some more steel. I mean, to be fair, we have got quite a lot. We have got 287 steel. I don't know why no one seems to want to actually build this unit. Let's get it built. There we go. Get that sucker built. And I want to do a little bit of repairs as well. So, you can repair that. Chase, you can repair that. Go. Okay, roof collapsed. Oh, my precious steel. Don't destroy it. Right, Linda should be busy making meals now. Boris. Oh, there's more important things for you to haul, Boris. Ooh, now we've got a problem. We've got a problem. Base has been breached. For some reason, my base... The power... Power has been broken there. So that has completely broken my inhibitors. Yikes, I did not notice that. We have an invasion of green stuff. Right, come on, Omega. You need to get that done and quickly. You failed it. How did you fail? Come on, build it. Right, power. Why is the power not working still? I can't breach the power properly there. Okay, do that there. You still building it? No, you're not. You need to build, finish off your work. Now, the trouble is now, this is on the inside. Oh, this is going to ruin me. Right, I've got a spur. I know it's not ideal. I've got a spur one over here. I'm going to build it over here and then transport it all the way over there. Right, he's gone to get more steel. Come on. Get the steel. Right, you're repairing it. That's probably a really bad place to put it, to be honest. Oh, no. Shit. What? Chase is restricted to the safe zone. But Chase... No! What are you doing, you idiot? You absolute idiot. They must... Chase was fleeing the Visceroid. That must mean he completely ignores the safe zones. And now he is infected. Oh boy, the colony is about to get a whole lot smaller. Right, you need to get inside. You need to get to bed. Right, Omega. Right, you're still hauling the components. Right, Chase, where are you injured? In your right little toe. Right, I'm sorry to do this to you, but your right little toe needs to be removed. So, we're going to have to amputate you. And we need to do this quickly. So, Patricia, do it straight away. Okay, you go and get that component. the component. Oh, please don't say you're attacking me again. Come on. In the face. Get him. Get him. Right. Is this inhibitor gonna build? Right, we're repairing it slowly. No. I will let you eat the food. Right, we're building it. Then we need to move it as well as soon as we've built it. Oh, it's so green! Come on, build this. Build it! No, it's getting damaged! Right, you're repairing it. Come on. Right, that needs moving now. Oh, look at this. This is right in my base. Where am I going to put this? Right, put it there. Right, move that. Get that moved. Right. No, no. Where's it gone? There we go. Get that moved over there. Come on. Come on. Are you actually putting it down? Right, we've put it down. I can't even see where it even is. We need to move it still. So, Boris, you can move that. Come on, I should be able to get power from there, surely. Right, power. We've got a proper problem with the power keeps getting disrupted. So, Boris, if you can work on that power grid, that would be lovely. Right, we need to build this power grid so we've got a straight line across. Keep doing it. Keep building it. Right, power is back on now. Whew! This has not gone at all to plan. The power is still down there. So, Boris, you can sort the power out down here for me. We have got cargo pods as well, which appear to have dropped plasteel. And we have got visitors as well. Lots of visitors. Are they with the, are the pigs with them? Maybe. Okay, get that power conduit repaired. That needs to get powered up again. Because as you can see now, all of this stuff is spreading over here. It's going to ruin all of the goods. Right, if you could be kindly finish building what you've started. Actually, I don't want to... I want to carry on building the power cable here. Why is this still not connected? Come on, build it. Repairing the wall. That is not quite what I had in mind. I would like you to actually construct the power. There we go. Right, now I've not gone in. I don't know why this is still spreading though. That is not good. Our walls are absolutely destroyed around there now though. We have got a little bit of cotton. Not a huge amount. And wow, that's it for this episode. So, not very good. We're okay with power, but stopping this Tiberium is really, really hard. I so wish when I built this base at the start, I'd just gone in the corner, but I know that now for next time. So, yeah, I think if I stake a massive big area in the corner, that would be so much better than this, because I'm fighting a losing battle all the time to keep all this contained. And if they do send the raiding party, I don't know how I'm going to stop. And in fact, look, my geothermal power plant is about to go kaput. My power lines have obviously fallen down at some point. I don't know how that has happened. But as you can see, that means this is now coming closer and closer. So, on that happy note, this is Tiberium Rim, and I'm Shirlierox. See you next time. Thanks for watching.